counterclockwise. You just want $5 million. You can now buy a new house. You can now buy a new car. You can now fuck as many girls as you want. You can now travel to different countries. But the question is, if abundant world gives total happiness, then why the hell are some billionaires not yet satisfied with your lives? I wonder what that missing link is. At least if you're just a middle class kid, the stress is not that much. It's okay to be rich, but consuming all your cash will leave you broke. Why the hell are some billionaires not just satisfied with their lives? I wonder what that missing link is. At least if you're just a middle class kid, the stress is not that much. It's okay to be rich, but consuming all your cash will leave you broke.